Hi everyone, Fatma here from Addictive Tips, and I'm going to show you how you can manage the brightness for multiple monitors from the System Tray on Windows 10. So out of the box, Windows 10 has this brightness slider in the Action Center, but if you use this slider, you'll see that it only controls the brightness for your main display or for an internal display. I've got an external monitor connected to my system and it does not change the brightness for it. So we're going to use an app called Twinkle Tray, and you can get it from the Microsoft Store. This app runs in the system tray, and if you click its icon, it gives you these two sliders for managing the brightness, and each slider corresponds to one display. This Dell display that you see here is my external monitor, and when I change its values, it also changes the brightness for my external monitor. It also has this linking feature. If you enable it, what's going to happen is the brightness between both your monitors is going to sync up. It's a bit buggy, but it works in most cases. If you want, you can also access the app's settings, and there you can set a minimum and maximum brightness value for both your displays. Thanks for watching. I'll see you later with more tech tips.